Hi there! Over here!
Hi, I'm Mira. It's so nice to meet you. I'm here to help you set up your transport business. I'm really excited to get started on this project. All right, first things first. As a bus company, we need a bus. And the great thing is, you get to choose it. Take a look at these three buses. Oh, great choice. And now for the best part. Take your seat at the wheel. Oh, the feeling of a brand new bus. All settled and ready? Then start the engine. Doesn't that engine sound wonderful? I just love the sound. Don't forget to switch on the lights. Oh, and of course, release the parking brake. Maybe first take a minute to get accustomed to the bus. Just drive around the building until you feel at ease. So you want this model, right? Great. Let's just complete the purchase. This bus marks the beginning of Angel Shore's new public transport system. Time for our maiden voyage. The GPS will show you the way to the first stop. Thank you. Oh, the first stop is coming up already. You see the markings? They show you the perfect parking position. Oh, and remember to use the indicator. Wow, there are a lot of passengers with us on our very first trip. There are actually more people than I invited. Seems like word got around. Isn't that great? Oh, seems there's a passenger blocking the doors. Better ask him to step inside. When I first came here, I didn't know about the right on red rule. Just so you know, you can turn right at junctions, even if the traffic light is red. Some states have allowed this for over 50 years now. Isn't that fascinating? For the next stop, I asked a friend in a wheelchair to come along. That way, we can try out the ramp. Just extend the ramp so Ash can board.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Hey, Jackie. How are you?
Hi, Mira. I'm great. Thanks for inviting me today. A maiden voyage sure is an exciting thing to be part of.
And you're helping us take our first steps. Thank you. Now park the bus, and we're done. Great. My team and I will help you establish an awesome transport network to connect the whole city of Angel Shores.
Sorry, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Steve, head of your bus depots. Once they're parked, me and my team take good care of your buses.
You can leave the parking to Steve. That was a good first day. See you tomorrow.